Okay, welcome to our unboxing video. Today we're going to be unboxing a very generous prize. We run from Lovellsoccer, great site, check it out. So, there's some pretty wicked stuff in there, worth about 7,000 Swedish crowns, which is about £700. So let's get right into it. Okay, so I've opened the box to make it a bit faster, and I've removed all the plastic bag from the shirt and all that, and I've also gone outside because my house is a pretty dark place, so, and I put everything back like it was when I got it. So let's open it. First, it's the billing information. As you can see, it's £0 because this is the price we're going from Lovellsoccer. Great site, guys, check it out. There you have it, Lovellsoccer. This is a poster of some kind with the Adidas battle pack and all the shoes.
Okay.
This is an Italy iPad case of some kind. I guess it's for a coach where you can put your iPad here and show the team information and all that. And you can put your pens and your cards and all of that here. Pretty cool, made out of leather. I'm gonna put that over there. Then we have the Nike Brazil anthem jacket. So pretty cool. Brazil back here. We'll put that the camera there. And then we have tight Italy shirt. So in the World Cup, Puma made very tight kits, and this one is also pretty tight, so I'm not gonna try it on. This is going on my wall or something, because I can't really wear this. Put that there. And we have the brazuca, the official match ball of the World Cup 2014. It's pretty cool. Inflated, of course. And we're getting to the boot. So the Superfly. It's a string bag. You see that? The AG sole plate and the carbon fiber. It has the paper and all that inside. Okay, so I'm gonna put them here. And then we have another pair of shoes. These are actually the Magistas. String bag here. Pretty cool. Yeah, look at that. The flying at the upper. So soft. Okay. So, put some there. And here's, I'm gonna include a couple of pictures of everything. Also, after this. And thank you for watching, and I also wanna give a big thanks to Lovellsoccer for sending all of this. This is a very generous prize. I don't think I can describe how happy and thankful I am right now. Thank you so much, Lovellsoccer, and thank you so much for watching this video. And don't forget to subscribe, guys.